Alex, have you got other writing?
Is that better?
That's better, yeah. Well, it's not for me, it's for the other guys.
It's just not a set of words that I would...
Just put in your own words.
I've read this and I've said, no, that's my words.
Okay. That was pretty good, except I was missing just one key ingredient.
The smile. Okay. Okay. Anyway, right, let's do it.
Ready when you want.
Hi, and welcome to the Innovation Technology Group. It's a really exciting time to join us. I've set out to create a workplace where people can be really passionate about what they do and help us provide excellent customer service. The electricity industry is fundamentally changing. And as SA Power Networks, we need to respond to the large increase in solar and the use of distributed energy on our network. On a mild sunny day in the spring or the autumn, the whole state is powered by rooftop solar, something we never planned for. So us as SA Power Networks need to change the way we operate, and digital transformation is a key enabler to that. IT allow us to efficiently respond to this rapidly changing environment. We're really looking to improve the quality of our data, as well as how we can protect ourselves with stronger cybersecurity. At the same time, we're exploring the use of new technologies, such as drones, advanced analytics, and machine learning. There are also many possibilities to use technology to make the working lives of our people more seamless and productive.
Hi, I'm Matt, head of IT strategy. I've been at SA Power Networks since 2014, where I started as a business analyst, and I've had many different opportunities since then. The key role of our team is to work with our business to understand and plan for our digital technology future. At SA Power Networks, we truly believe digital is a key enabler for us moving forward, and we use a combination of new and emerging technologies to plan for our digital future, digitally enable our work practices, and produce people-focused technology, working towards setting up SA Power Networks as a digital utility of the future.
Hi, I'm Dan. And when I'm not riding my bike in the Adelaide Hills, I lead the IT Solutions Delivery Team. The team's responsibilities involve managing and delivering projects for our organisation. From small enhancements, like changes to an existing report, to large, multi-million dollar system upgrades, the IT Solution Delivery Team works with other teams within IT and our business to deliver successful solutions for our organisation.
Hello, I'm Jason Anthony and I'm the manager of SAP Capability. My team is mainly focused on the maintenance support of the SAP platform. This includes both the ERP and ISU systems. We're also involved in a number of projects. This could be turning on major enhancements or brand new functionality within the SAP platform. So welcome to SA Power Networks and I look forward to meeting you in person.
Hi, I'm David Conroy, mostly known as DC around the office. I'm the head of innovation and IT optimization here at SA Power Networks. Innovation is about making the most of a diverse group of people, both internal to SA Power Networks and externally. And optimization is really about taking those innovations and building them into our existing platforms, processes, and people. So if you're interested in innovation, drop me a line. No idea is too silly to share.
Hi, I'm Sabeth. I head up IT operations, the engine room of IT. Here's an overview of some of the services that we provide the organisation. The MyIT service desk, the front door to IT, endpoint device management, providing you with the devices and access to the applications that you need. IT asset management ensures we keep track of all hardware, software, and our licensing. IT networks, connecting you to everything, and the infrastructure team look after our data centres and Azure cloud instances. The whole team are here to ensure that your experience with IT is a great one.
Hi, I'm Nathan Morelli from Cybersecurity and IT Resilience. Managing cybersecurity risk is essential for providing our customers with a secure and reliable electricity supply. Our team provides governance and strategy to ensure that we can protect, detect, and respond to those cybersecurity threats. Our team is also responsible for managing digital identities and ensuring that we provide a resilient IT infrastructure. We ensure our organisation remains agile and innovative while balancing our cybersecurity risks along with our legal and regulatory requirements.
Hi, I'm Trevor, the Program Director for SA Power Networks. I delivered the billing and CRM program and now moving across to deliver the S4 program. Outside of work, you'll probably find me doing Matt Lofty on a Saturday morning or in the craft brew shop, making my own beers on a weekend. So anytime you see me, come and say hi.
Our people are critical to our success, and our aim is to create an environment that thrives on diversity of thought, empathy, authenticity, and bravery. Culture is essential to that. It's the glue that brings us together, and it sparks our growth. It's the responsibility of everyone, and the more you put in, the more you get out. Together, we can build a culture where we can be dynamic, embracing the new, have courage to challenge and be challenged, do so in a mindful way with empathy and kindness, and take on board all of the above by always evolving. Always evolving is one of our core principles, and it's about continuously learning and growing. I really recommend you look at our book club, where we have a series of books that we've read over time to help us grow and learn. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoy your new role, and thank you for making this a great place to work.